Cats. So in our last episode, we were being chased around the ship by that guy with long arms who'd caught us quite a couple of times, actually. But we've just seen him escape up through that hole there in the roof, so let's jump right back into this game. Oh, crap. I'm going to have to stay on these carpets, I think. Because if I make too much noise, he's going to appear. Oh, poop. Oh, poop. What am I supposed to do there? Supposed to come on this side, I suppose. On the closer side. Why do I make so much noise? Just chilling by this broken clock. I need to grab one of them shoes. Quick, well, there's lots of noise. I threw the shoe the wrong way. Stop throwing the shoe the wrong way. Drop the shoe! Run! Run! Keep going! I hope I'm safe in the forest of books. I don't know if I go up. Ooh, there's a swinging piano. Oh, he's definitely going to hear me if I jump onto this. I'm going to land right on the keys, surely. Oh, please say you can... Run! How did he get up here? I'm gonna have to follow him until I find the wrench. Let him go back. Oh, he's cracking his back. You should walk with your arms down all the time. Where the hell am I supposed to go here? Do I go up? Can I even go up? Ah, run! Oh, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Don't eat me. Run, 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 run. Through this bit. That looked like it hurt. I don't know where I was supposed to go there. Got a little bit lost. This game doesn't give you too much time to think when you'll be chased by a scary monster. Screw it. Speedrun the ass out shit out of this. Don't come around the corner. Don't come around the corner. Don't come around the corner. Get through the hole! Get through the hole! Give him a minute to bugger off. Go on, crack your neck and then go. Totally not standing that way. Why does everything have to be noisy? Yes, made it. It's like a little train track. Oh no! She got steamed in the face! Oh bummer. Don't take me all the way back to there. He is fine. I can pull it. Push, 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 cover the steam, jump over it, pull it across to the next one, just in case. No, there's not any more. See you later, thanks for your help. Oh, I reckon I'm gonna have to push it all the way back. And then run and jump across it. She's pretty strong for a 6-year-old. That's pretty far. There's a door down there as well. Probably where that evil guy is. More vents. Go through here. Run across here.
Kick him! Kick him!
Just when you think the game's getting a little bit easier, a hand reaches out through a crack and grabs you. Go away! Am I gonna find the right time to get through? Ready, steady. Go! I'm not quite sure how to do that. I need to get something to the side, I think. And then go through. Oh, I don't like that one. Sorry. I'm not quite sure how to do this. Oh, like that. Okay, that was too simple, I think. Game. Right, so I've got to get through the vent and just peg it until I reach some form of safety. Go, 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 go. He's quicker than I am. Reach me! only seem to climb up this side. Game. Stand in the middle. Seems to work, so I need to, I'm guessing, get that to collapse, and then I'm safe. He grabbed me in midair! One done. Yeah! Armless, motherfucker! So like them apples, huh? Huh? Boop, boop, boop. In another vent. Yeah, nailed that bit. That was really hard. I wonder if she's waking up in a little vent. Right, so we're going to leave that episode of Little Nightmares here. So if you could like the video and subscribe, I'd really welcome that. And join us next time here on the Tomcats. See you later.